Welcome to BudTrader TV, your source for cannabis breaking news. Our top story, medical cannabis has officially been made legal in Mexico. President Enrique Peña Nieto recently published a bill allowing for the use of cannabis for medicinal purposes. The new law was passed by the nation's lower house of parliament in April with an overwhelming vote of 371-11. The ruling eliminates the prohibition and criminalization of acts related to the medicinal use of marijuana and its scientific research and those relating to the production and distribution of the plant for these purposes. Mexico now joins a small number of countries, including Canada, Uruguay, and Portugal, that have legalized cannabis for medical purposes.